Vikings coverage. And it's going to be fascinating, whether you're looking just at the Vikings or the NFL in general.